Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to install Windows 11 on unsupported hardware or processor, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The resolution is through the Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Go to HKEY Local Machine, System and Setup. Now, scroll down to this article here and copy this key which is MO Setup. Now, right click on Setup, select New Key, name it MO Setup. Go to the right pane. You will create a DWORD 32-bit entry named Allow Upgrades with Unsupported TPM or CPU. Right click in the open space, new DWORD 32-bit value, paste it here, double click on it, change the value to 1 and click on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.